Maharashtra government has now spelt out its guidelines in terms of relaxations from the next couple of days, from the 3rd of June. My colleague Purva joins us now for more on this. Purva, it's going to be in three phases, and phase one actually allows people to get out there and engage in physical exercises as long as there are social distancing norms. Give us an idea of how the Maharashtra government is planning to open up things despite the numbers over the next few weeks.
Well, in fact, Maharashtra government, as you rightly pointed out, the opening, it is called the mission begin again. That is done in three phases. The first phase will begin from 3rd June, in which outdoor activities like jogging, cycling, running, walking is allowed on public open spaces, which means that wherever there are these public parks or beaches, you can go ahead and do your outdoor activities. Then activities related to self-employed, such as whoever is a plumber, electrician, they are allowed to carry out their functions. And even all the government offices will start functioning with 15% strength. Now, that is phase one. Phase two starts from 5th June, where the markets and shops, now here, malls and marketplaces are not allowed, but standalone markets and shops will be allowed to open on an odd even basis. And it is up to the shop owners to maintain the physical distance guidelines. And if they are not maintained, then their shops can be closed down. And also taxis, rickshaws, cab aggregators. Now, this is important. This is also allowed and it is permitted with 1+2 passengers. Now, phase three starts from June 10th. Now, your private offices are given permission, but to operate with only 10% strength, and rest will work from home. Mm-hmm. So only 10% of the staff will be allowed to come to office. And intra-district movement is also allowed with a 50% capacity. So if a bus is moving intra-district, then with a 50% capacity, it is allowed. However, inter-district is not allowed yet. And also what is very important to note here is that under the not allowed column, religious places, cinema halls, gyms, metro, rail, there are barber shops and even hotels, restaurants, it is not allowed. Now, according to the center's guidelines, hotels, restaurants and even religious places were given the permission to open, but Maharashtra has not yet done that. Right. So that is something which is a very key thing to remember, that religious places and hotels and restaurants will not be allowed, at least now. And the guidelines say that this will take place like after due consultation and after seeing how the unlocking goes over a period of time, that is when it will be allowed.